Now, I was improvising. Nothing in our intel had indicated that Schweiger was a friendly. This made him a potential asset. I had to find him. Only one problem. Berlin wasn't a ghost town anymore. The Reds had broken through the German lines, and a tank unit was heading straight for where Schweiger was being held. The Krauts were making a stand at Museum Island. I was happy to let them rot, but helping them slow the Reds was my best chance of buying some time. My plan was an audacious one. To blow up the bridge with a shot from the top of the museum, stop the tanks dead in their tracks. Then, while the Krauts and the Ivans fought it out, I could head into town and get Schweiger.
На грузовике отправили в Принцлау. Только снайперская винтовка.
Солдат убит. Брошенное оружие.
Комиссар хочет, чтобы ее на грузовике отправили в Принцлау.
Что внутри?
Только снайперская винтовка.
Mazin Nagant 1891-31. Beautiful. The Russians sure know how to make a sniper rifle.
Thank you.
Сука! Find that room!
Yeah!
with the Reds and the Krauts knocking seven shades of shit out of each other back at Museum Island, I'd bought myself some time. I headed for Opernplatz, where Schweiger was being held. I'd been sent to kill him, but now I was trying to save his ass. Funny how some days turn out.
Mache schnell.
Mach ich doch immer.
Let me take a look.
No time. The rats are coming. You hold them off. I'll be fine.
But I need information.
Hold them off. If you don't, we're both dead.
assault was over. We were safe. For now.
Thank you for the rescue. But I fear that it was... a waste of time. Wolf! As a plan. V2 rockets! Tarbon!
Tarbon? Where's that?
Not a... not a place!
What is it then? What's Tarbon? Answer me!
It's...
Intel had been wrong about Schweiger. I wondered what else we'd got wrong. Or more importantly, what else we just didn't know. Like Tarbon. What the hell was that? And what was Wolf's plan?